Stories of a Black Time Traveler, Part 1.
Greetings and salutations. My name is Tron 47. I'm the world's first black time traveler. Maybe the only time traveler. Anyway, I went back to England, 1912, and tried to warn the people of the ship that it would sink. They paid me no mind. This is what happened.
Ha ha ha! This ship is unsinkable. I tell you, God himself could not sink this ship. We are gods. Ha 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 ha! Yeah, yeah!
I gotta hide this jetpack.
Great Scott! Is that a colored man right there? Indeed it is! It's a Negro! What do you want here, boy?
Damn, it's like that.
This is England, 1912. What do you expect, boy?
Touche. Anyway, listen to me. I'm a black time traveler from the future, and this ship is gonna sink. It's gonna hit an iceberg and sink. Trust me.
Why should we believe you? Your skin is darker than the void in outer space.
You racist piece of... Anyway, the ship is gonna sink. I'm trying to help you out.
Get out of here, black boy.
What's going on over there? Leave him alone. I believe him.
Oh, shit. Good looking. Who are you?
I'm the baker.
He's just a drunk.
Well, I'm the captain, and this is the White Star Lord. Bye, boy.
Give me sight beyond sight.
Oh.
This jetpack is dope. Well, there it is. It's about to be some white-on-white crime. Woo! Oh, now you want my help. Ooh, table for one. Who said white men can't jump? Woo! Ooh, I thought Eminem had bars. That's the lady that called me black boy. You ain't so tough now. Bye, bitch. Oh, shit, that's my homie, the baker. Hey, you're drunk, right? You're gonna make it. Trust me, I don't have enough room on my jetpack, but you're gonna make it.
And to everybody else, this is your black time traveler captain speaking, and you guys are all about to die. I tried to warn you, but you didn't listen, and you guys were extremely racist. Peace.